It's PJ. So we have a couple things going on here. We have puppies learning a little bit of problem solving. Monica figured it out first. She got to mom. These guys, if they could just figure out to go around the door, they could get out and get to mom. But mom's going to make it even harder on them now because she's going to go right up against there. Well, that's going to be a little bit too much of a challenge for them now. So this is Thor. You guys haven't seen much of Thor. Thor is our Great Pyrenees male. He is fixed. He is not intact. You can see how much bigger he is than Lacey. Thor broke his leg a couple years ago, so he walks with a limp. He was trying to get the ball. Should we let the puppies out? I really wanted them to figure it out, but we got like way too much chaos going on. That's Castle. That's Beckett. So we haven't really let the other dogs hang out with the puppies much. We've been slowly introducing them probably over the past week. Today is the first free-for-all. Let them get out and get to her. I was hoping they would figure it out, but Thor is like, they've all totally confused them. So Lacey's mostly done feeding them.
No.
She still will every once in a while.
What do you want in it? Water?
Water. Now, if the big dogs are here, we have to make sure the big dogs don't take their toys. Did she go too far for you? Landon loves puppy toys. Who needs human toys when you have puppy toys? Which one is the father?
Castle's the dad.
Castle's my only intact male. I got him to breed to Beckett. You didn't let her... Wait, someone just got out. I wasn't paying attention.
That one.
Well, but I mean, you didn't let... Right? They did that on their own?
Yeah.
And Cagney's around here somewhere. But you can just see how big Thor is. People always ask.
It's not gonna work.
It doesn't work on that.
It's Oof. Too high.
Really?
Mom, it's too high.
Really?
Because.
That's Chandler and Daddy.
Well, it works as a hand cooler for Landon.
So far everybody's doing really well. See, Beckett did really well with the puppies outside, and then when we had her inside with them, she got a little upset with them. Hi, goofball. You are the next one to be groomed. You're a mess. Yes, you. Good boy. Called you a girl. Ah! You're a nut, Castle. You're a nut. You're gonna get rid of all the water. So this is where I'm constantly counting puppies and toddlers, make sure we don't lose anybody. We have three who have made it out. Hi, Castle. Good boy. Yes, you are. You mean good puppies. How has the puzzle come along? So it is gorgeous weather, so we haven't been doing too much puzzle. I could probably... probably go and show you. Well, you gotta learn to get out, Phoebes. There's the way out. You know, I'll open it even wider for you. There you go. Chandler's like, I'm hungry, Mama. People are liking the music. So do we. Careful. You okay? Do not lose my puppy toys. Gentle. Hey, gentle. Oh, great. Castle's got the toy. I'm so never finding any of these toys again. One, two, three, four, five. It's like when I had my little children, I was constantly counting to eight. Yeah, Sasha's Pete, did you ever think you would be the owner of 10 dogs? That's funny. No, I can probably say, honestly, I never thought about it, but if I had thought about it, yeah, I don't think that would have been. Uh-oh. It spilled. It spilled. It spilled. Ugh. I knew it. I sat down on the ground, and who's the first one who's going to come to me? I knew it was going to be you. And a puppy second. Still only have three out. Why is Lacey going up the stairs? Just, oh my goodness, I don't know how you do all of it. You are my hero. I don't do all of it. There's a... Whoa! I dropped the phone. Sorry. I don't do all of it. Let's not lose that. Oh, dear. Really? Oh, dear. Jade's got her bathing suit on. Okay, I cannot handle puppies, landing, dogs, and the pool open. Have the puppies met the baby goats yet? No, not yet. None of these puppies are going to farm homes. Cool. Who's not landed?
Nobody.
Where is he? Did we lose him? Every minute, every hour. He's found. Anyway, but the baby, none of these dogs are going to farm homes, so I'm not in a rush. To be perfectly honest, I am always more worried of the goats hurting the puppies. Goats headbutt and are tough, and they could really injure the puppies. So I'm actually more concerned about that. Puppies? Look, there's a door. Castle's got the door. Phoebe. Joey, come on. Look, your siblings are getting milk and you're not. Well, they were. Lacey, don't take off. Oh, yay, Phoebe figured it out. Oh, this could be bad. Here, puppies. Don't follow mommy. Come on. I don't think Joey cares that he's the last person in. He looks all chill. Don't you, bud? Don't you, buddy? This is the door. You gotta figure it out on your own. The puppy's names come from a show.
Sorry,
Dora is Fletcher's favorite. Oh, did Joey make it out when I wasn't looking? And Joey made it out. Woohoo! Where's Landon? Right there. Brushing his hair with dog toys. Or those might be pool toys, I don't know.
I wouldn't like them.
Thor needs to be groomed, dude.
Yeah, I know. I've been working on him. Castle, sit.
Did you figure out how to get out? Did you figure out? Castle's like, love me, Fletcher. Love me. I have my clicker. I was gonna do clicker work with the puppies today. Here's my clicker. So, puppy culture, I recommend highly. Do you have a phone?
No. Well, yes, there's not.
Go. Tell Daddy to call Alex. Alex just tried to call me. So this is my clicker. This is the puppy culture clicker. And it just, I don't know how it gets to hear it, but it just clicks. See like that? So that's what we use to train the puppies. And I was supposed to, well, not supposed to, like there's a hard and fast. My plan had been today. My plan had been to start working with the puppies on clicker training today, but we had a date out of the house today. There's mommy. Mommy still has chalk on her. So I'll do that tomorrow because it's too late in the day now. We'll see how they do. So, we love all the dogs, but we have certain.
But we have.
The dogs have certain favorites, and the humans have certain favorites. Lacey is Ashton's favorite. Beckett's my favorite. And you're allowed. No, the dogs are not allowed in the pool. Jim would have an absolute fit over that. Ah!
Sorry.
Castle, did that ball scare you?
No. Thor,
this is why.
They don't like the creek.
Lacey is so fed up with the puppies. Hi, baby. The puppies are a cross between the Great Pyrenees and the Bernese Mountain Dog, commonly called the Great Bernese, but it's not an AKC registerable breed. My life is crazy. Like, My life is just crazy. I wouldn't have it any other way, but it is crazy. It is from one chaos to the next. You're a good mom, Lacey. You're a good mama. Yes, you are. Those are some big puppies with big teeth. Yeah, Thor's a good-sized boy. I really, really, really had wanted to breed Thor. It's still sad that we ended up fixing him and he's not intact anymore because he would have made gorgeous puppies. But you make the decisions, the best decisions you can.
Sorry, Lacey.
With the situation in life you have, and at the time it was the best decision. It was the best decision at the time. But I would be lying if I said I didn't regret it. I do regret it. Landon loves a new baby. Landon has no problems. Brett has the cutest photo of him today. They both use pacifiers, and she has the clip that clips to the pacifier to the child, and Michael had his clip to him, and Landon went over, squatted down, and grabbed the pacifier and put it in his mouth so it was clipped to Michael, and he just sat there, stuck it on the pacifier. It was so cute.
7, 4, 3!
Let's
kill it. Yes.
Is that the water bowl? Please. Thor, Fletcher, get Landon some water in there. Get Landon some water in there. Yeah, just not to drink, just to play with. Uncle Fletcher, get it for you. All right, puppies, I think she's done with you. This is what I was trying to get the video of the other day, of them following her.
Sir.
No, it has to be.
You went out on the end of the conversation.
Where are you going?
He hit her square.
You went on the end of the
You're all by yourself, Chandler. Who's a big boy? Who's a big boy? Yes, you are. Boy. Oh, Joey, you're a big boy too. You're a big boy too. You guys gonna have all energy now that you listen to you, tough guy. Listen to you, tough guy. Get him, Rachel. Get him, Rachel.
Lord.
Make sure that's not too big for them. Yeah, that'll be fine.
They're not gonna go for it.
Oh,
never mind. They will.
Oh, they drink at Lacey's. They walk in Lacey's too. They're doing much better pottying. I mean, I don't work with them at all. I just let them do it naturally. Those two are relentless. Who's that? Phoebs and Monica? It is. I don't know what the weather is where you guys are. You could not ask for a more perfect day. It is so low humidity. It is just absolutely beautiful out. I'm gonna hang up. I'm gonna sign off in a few minutes. Looks like they've got dinner almost ready. It said I'd make the cauliflower. I make this cauliflower dinner with goat cheese. Yes, I know your dog boat waters are your favorite. I know that's your favorite. You should go get a swimmy diaper on.
Sir.
Barbara, please don't tell us what to do. This is our home, and we're going to listen to the music at the level we want. Let's not be negative all the time. We're playing the music for us, not for you. Aw, you're welcome. Hey, one just took off. Go get that puppy. One just took off behind the kitchen. Landon's like, Beckett, that's my water. Oh, I'm glad most of you are enjoying the music. Ah! Ah! Who's cooking? I think we're just grilling. Beckett! Alright, why don't you put the...
I do not know.
Okay. I think we're grilling. I think we're having hamburgers. I still only see four puppies. Where's the fifth one? Where? Yeah, I am so excited about these puppies. I can't even tell you guys. I'm thrilled with them. I am thrilled with how affectionate they are. I am thrilled with how social they are. Now this week, their fifth week, is when they have their first fear period where they can, you know, their fear can spike. So I'm curious to see how they handle that. Whether it's something that really is really obvious, or whether it's just subtle, you know, and that's pretty standard in the life of puppies. It's 5 weeks, and again at 8 weeks. Can you see it? Oh, there we go. I can't tell who that is. Is that Monica? Who's missing? Who's just, you know what? Monica's the one we're trying to give her, yeah, it is Monica, a little extra food because she's not gaining quite as well as she wants. Rachel actually passed her up, so we've actually been giving her a little bit of extra, which is not necessarily, you know, you don't need to worry about Monica. She's not, there's nothing wrong with her. Rachel's just gaining really well, and so...
All the dogs are
And there's Cagney over there. So Castle, Beckett, and Cagney over there. Thor there. Lacey there. All the puppies. Alright, and with that you got to see everybody. Landon, can you say goodbye? Say bye. Say bye. You guys all have just an incredible evening. Stay healthy, stay safe. Give someone you love a hug today. And we'll talk to y'all soon. Bye, guys.